I'm broadcasting now.
How fun.
Yay.
Yes, how fun.
I can imagine how many people are watching.
Two people.
Except for me.
The millions and millions.
One. Not sure what the other number means, actually. Alright. Hey, go. Yes, let's go to the store and see what we get. Reckoning DLC. Yes. Yay. I feel like doing an intro this time.
The free one first.
Yep, gift pack. Please wait. Alright. Alliance Infiltration Unit. That's what I got.
Yes. Me too.
Alright.
What did you get for?
And I got... Geth Juggernaut.
Nice.
What?
Alright. I'm gonna buy.
I hate you.
Plus 5 on my.
Yeah, I know.
Higher chance for characters. Go, reserve specs. Show your magic. Male Vanguards. Character training already. Fantastic. I can only see where this is going. Let's mix it up a little bit.
Premium Spectre Pack. And another Gas Juggernaut and an Alliance Infiltration Unit.
Spitfire, one. And the M11 Suppressor.
Nice.
Two new weapons, there you go. Let's try. Just mix up the packs.
Talon Mercenary, Executioner Pistol.
Nice.
Shotgun Light Materials.
ADAS.
ADAS. Anti Centip.
Oh, we already got the Suppressor
and,
too.
And Suppressor.
Lovely. I got the Juggernaut.
Nice. Yeah. And now I also got the Juggernaut. And the
Geth
Scanner 1.
Pistol. And Geth Juggernaut 3 now.
Pistol, power magnifier.
ADAS, anti synthetic rifle, and suppressor.
Generator designed to enhance the effectiveness of tech or biotic attacks. Right.
Talon Mercenary and Awakened Collector.
Oh, I hate you!
Ultra rare.
Talon Mercenary, got that one too. Character training for the Alliance one. There you go, focusing on these respects.
Krogan Warlord, Cerberus Harrier 6.
Also just got the Krogan Warlord, Spitfire 2.
Furball needs to get nerfed. His luck needs to get nerfed.
Geth Juggernaut, Veteran Gauntlet 1.
Character training. Veteran Gauntlet
1.
SMG
Power Magnifier.
Shotgun Ultralights, Alliance Infiltration Unit, Suppressor 2.
Alright, what do I got? Awakened Collector, there we go.
I got the Cabal Vanguard. Into Juggernaut.
Nice, very nice.
ADAS, Executioner.
Premium Spectre Pack. Geth Juggernaut, Character Training. Another.
Awakened Collector. Turing
Gauntlet Gear.
Yes!
Good job.
Krogan Warlord.
This is a good pack.
Good
Typhoon 9 and the M7 Lancer. Hmm. Two Ultra Rares.
I'm telling you. We need to get you nerfed.
Suppressor 3, sniper pistol, rifle, ultralight
magnifier.
Ooh, this is going to be great for my paladin.
Cabal Vanguard, Alliance Infiltration Unit.
Thermal Spectre Pack.
Javelin 3.
Gas Scanner.
Dear God. Talon Mercenary.
Please don't get
scarf. Four.
SMG Power Magnifier. Krogan Warlord.
Come on, I'm already dead. I'm on my last million already. Come on.
Yeah, me too.
Cabal Vanguard, there we go. Got that one too.
Do I have all
Gauntlet,
the characters?
Add S.
I think I have most of them already. That would be nice. Character training, shotgun light materials, sketch juggernaut character.
Shotgun
yes,
ultralight.
Spitfire.
Let me check what I have in terms of characters now, actually. I think I've already got all the characters.
I have all.
Yep.
Oh, collector.
Drogon Warlord, he looks beast.
You got the collector?
Yeah.
I got all of them already. Nice.
Awakened collector number 2.
Alright, guess I'll just spend the most on the premium ones, I guess, maybe, or the arsenal pack, let's try that.
Assault rifle.
Never really too lucky with anything. M11 suppressor for... Alright. Not really worth it, it seems.
Has anyone gotten the Lancer yet?
I got it.
The characters, you mean?
Of course you did. No, it's a gun.
Oh, I don't know. Probably not. Fromo stole it from me.
Of course you did.
He stole it. He stole it.
He steals everything.
I already got the synthetic rifle up to 5.
4. Gas level 5.
Batarian Gauntlet 3, Geth Juggernaut character training. Alright, running out of money.
Batarian Gauntlet 4, add a 6.
Nice, premium back. Javelin 6, Cabal Vanguard character training.
Particle Rifle 4.
Alright, boop. Cabal Vanguard Executioner Pistol 4.
Talon 6.
Right. What the hell did I buy? Oh, the crap, accidentally bought a equipment pack.
Assault Rifle Ultra Material 3, Ada 7, and Venom Shotgun Ultra Rare.
Alright.
Fireball. Don't buy any more packs.
I'm down
please.
To 33,000 money. I cannot buy any more. Let me actually. Who shall I play a match with first? Dark Sphere, Secret Sword.
You're taking all the good stuff. I don't like you anymore.
I don't think that works their way.
I think it does.
Prepare Matrix, Tactical Cloak, Snap Freeze. Debating whether which character I'm gonna start off with.
Saber 8.
Tail and Mercenary seems fun to start.
Remember, you're not host, so Mercenaries might be. And Awakened Collector again.
I feel like trying the Awakened Collector if I may. Unless somebody else really wants to try that character first.
No,
everyone wants
care.
To try it first.
Because
I can pass.
I'm gonna call
you
play
the
Mr. Pickles.
Because he's wrinkly? Or
He likes pickles.
Yeah, I
so
can't play anymore.
He's gonna look really strange.
What are you going to play, Missy?
I don't know. I think I want to go with the infiltration unit.
Okay, confirm. I'm gonna play the Krogan.
Let's see what he has. Launch a slow moving sphere. Doesn't seem the best one to use. Seeker Swarm. Collector Prothean weapon damage bonuses. Ascension. active, health and shields. I'm not even sure what the ascension stance is, but there. Oh,
yeah. It's heavy melee.
Okay.
And for 30 seconds you get improved damage, powers, and recharge rate, but you take more damage.
Let's see, that's, yes. That's, with this. See strength in numbers there. Just gonna try something and no idea what's gonna work. That's not really worth it, is it? So, what should I upgrade to full? Vengeful Ancient, Ancient Warrior, or Dark Channel?
Well, you can skip Dark Channel, I guess, and try the new stuff.
Well, yeah, I've already maxed out the Dark Sphere and Secret Swarm completely. Just figuring out. Don't really like the stance idea. Go for a bit more beefier. Weapons. Let's find one of the new ones, even though it probably will be heavy. Yes, it will be. Very heavy weapons. Get any new SMGs, let's go. Suppressor.
That's lovely. Out of all the packs I got one shotgun rail and three. Amazing. Amazing. I'm set to go.
I still need to decide which hammer I choose. Oh, I can still reset later.
Exactly. Assault rifle, ultralights, 8%. Whoa, that's worth it. Okay, we're gonna do it on gold with three people.
I have a hard time imagining we can get through it, but I don't know.
Especially with new characters. Did I get any of the new equipment? Can I see that? Oh, no, not for me.
Okay.
Oh, there you go. Return garment. Nothing new in terms of equipment in that regard. Okay, a Krogan Warlords. Line infiltration unit and an awakened
collector. Need to choose equipment and then I'm done.
I'm readied up to try this out. Okay. No idea how this character is going to play, but we'll find out soon enough.
Pretender ready.
Alright, so here we go.
Please don't be Condor, please don't be Condor, please don't be Condor, please don't be Condor.
Just jinxed it.
Please don't be Geth. Please don't be Geth.
Geth and Condor.
Well, Geth got nerfed.
Geth.
Geth. Dagger. Small.
Oh, you're so...
Puny humans.
No, it doesn't go away.
Oh, nice.
Hammer time.
How do I actually... Oh god. This is one, bitch. What the fuck are they coming from? Jesus, you all ran off.
Oh, they stand.
This thing sounds so weak with the suppressor on there. I'm not liking this character at all.
Why not?
I don't know. He's more of a support character,
I
and there's
really
nothing
like
for me to support. In this case.
Oh, look!
It dies so easily! What a big piece of shit. Oh god. This guy's a freaking disaster for me.
What? I still have my shields going, but...
God, stop being so weak, you piece of shit.
Pretender. You just don't know how to play it correctly.
Well, obviously.
Yet, at least.
Or it's just utterly useless against Geth. And it's mostly biotic based, so what the hell are you doing here? Oh, okay, I can use it for combos. That I did not know. Because swarms are apparently biotically charged.
Yep.
Yeah.
God damn it.
This is amusing.
Ah, shit. He is very, very fragile. God damn it! Stop staggering me, you fucking hunter.
Here we go.
God. Damn.
Oh, you're all green.
I am sick.
You're a pickle.
Right, Mr. Pickles. Understand now?
No, I'm going this way.
Whoa, you just appeared in front of me, and now you're in the ceiling for me? Oh, now you're back on the floor.
Yeah. I have stuff up here. I have a prime up here. Help. Help. Help.
Because you're not dying.
Help.
Because
you're not dying. I have this
thing. I'm coming.
You're supposed to help me, not...
Ow, ow, ow. Fragile characters.
Go the other way.
I can't. I'm constantly staggered.
This is going fatal. Why the hell are we playing old with new characters? We have no idea what they're doing.
Down. Terrible, stop melee.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Shoot.
And why? My melee does a lot more damage than my shots. I'm gonna grab it, okay?
Okie dokie.
Nice job. Get back in here. Not slowed down at all. Yeah, the shots, neither stack or not too much.
I can't really watch what's going behind you because you blocked this screen entirely if I do that.
Hey there. Buddy. Just walk through it. Confirmation object has been recovered. Yeah, hello, come on, little
friend. I think maybe
these
collector would work better with the sniper rifle, so you can stay a bit more further away. That guy is way too flimsy to go right into the action. Even if with the extra shooting that I brought. Like, it's so stupid, it looks like he misses every shot just by hitting next to him.
Headbutt. The dodge and stuff of the ED just looks great.
Yeah.
Oh shit. No, 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 not a golf. This, what is this guy made of? Paper mache? Holy shit! There's literally nothing I can do. If I see anything, I'm pretty much instant death over here. And I brought all the freaking health upgrades. Use your power, you idiot. No, don't jump forward. I hate you so much. This guy is ruining my evening. Collect you're fucking worthless.
No, you
just don't know how to play him yet.
He's so fragile. I brought relatively close range weapons with me. Once I deploy those seeker swarms around me, it takes quite a while before I can actually use any of my other powers. It's just to make things worse. Pistol's pretty good, actually. Suppressor. It's actually kind of useless for me to use the... Oh god, no. Okay. Combo.
Exploded. It explodes on its own, but you can detonate it.
Yeah. It's too slow, dude. Oh, shit.
Well, the big guy is really, really, really amusing.
Really explode, what the fuck?
But I would play it with adrenaline modules.
Hmm? Krogan?
Increased run speed, yeah. Otherwise,
I
you just.
Increased movement speed.
I would go for more, or at least for different weapons at least. This range does not really work.
Oops. Yep. Two primes. And I wasn't in rage.
Okay. Can combo reasonably with this dark channel and throw the seeker swarms.
Thank you.
Maybe with some different weapons, the playstyle would change, but nonetheless, close range weapons are not smart.
I have quite a lot of armor weakening stuff on my client.
Huh?
Huh?
I'm gonna shot from the side. Shit, my shield's drained quickly. Very, very fragile. I don't like fragile characters.
I haven't fired a single shot yet. You like it or don't like?
Yeah, I love this.
I'm coming.
Oh god, this is gonna be horrible for me. This guy. Oh, I got the wrong weapon, seriously. Why? It's strange with the charging on the thing. He's too fragile for me to enjoy it really. My type, so to speak.
Smash.
Okay, that's how that works. Let me try this on him now. Don't kill him yet. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Look at
that. Careful. Don't use the heavy melee too often if the damage is too big for you. Backflips!
Figure him out.
Fun flips.
Fun flip for style.
All the stuff I can't do.
Oh, crap. Oh my god, this reload is so long as well. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
That was a bug or a glitch or something. Help. 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 I'm dead.
I'm coming.
God, no, fucking boxed in. Damn it.
I asked for help for quite a while ago. No.
Yeah, no shit. Yeah. What do you think I'm gonna do? Run right through the battlefield with this paper mache, dude? He's not suitable for that.
You are so
pissed off. I don't like how flimsy he is. I can't play a guy like that. Fucking Jesus Lord. Fuck this guy. I don't like him. He's too fragile. Maybe with a sniper rifle, it's a bit better to play with.
Positive about him.
It's nice. And, it looks nice and green, like a pickle. It's just the wrong enemy and the wrong weapon gear that I have for him. So maybe I'm. I can't do anything against Geth. There's not enough.
Does
it feel like
they nerfed the Geth? No, not really.
That is so high.
Go up.
I'm gonna go up. Sure, there's something waiting for me there. Shoot in the face. I guess. Sucks that you need a check ass, just die. It's funny because I think I actually gave myself extra shielding with this guy and he still dies like that. Oh boy. One shot, my shields are gone. By a hunter. Oh, I need to be so careful with him. I'd rather play than silver so I can
figure
out a little bit better.
6 points in electric and 3 in biotic.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I think the biotic hammer is better. Even if it's not, well, I don't know. Coming.
Looks freaking impressive, though.
Yeah, there are lots of. Face red. Yeah, normally I run when I see bombs, but this guy. You don't run.
Okay. We try to rage a bit better. It might be fun as a biotic more. Oh god, I'm boxing now. Okay, that's nowhere to go. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Well. Very nice.
Get fucks me up! I keep staggering me and I can't use my power. God damn it. Fucking.
Coming.
Move.
Well, the Krogan is all around fun car. Ciao. It's crazy. I'm not
been
sure.
Playing the bonus so goddamn much. I can't really play any other thing recently.
I've told you to play something else.
But I like the bonus so freaking much.
That's why you can't play anything else. That's why you get this pissed.
Oops.
Oh, these fucking things are shit.
Good cover.
God. That's a big number. Reload rates are so freaking long. There you go. 10 seconds. Oh shit.
Perfect. Thank you.
As soon as I get staggered, I'm screwed basically. Get staggered a lot.
Yeah, even with there, we don't stagger as much.
Damn. Yeah.
What was that?
I don't know.
definitely a character which you shouldn't bring. Oh, let's try this thing. You want to keep at least your weapon weight as low as you can for him. This sounds way too freaking high.
You want that with everything.
I have no more gels.
I can't get to you.
Yeah.
Because you can get me through the cloak.
Awesome, thank you.
The biggest problem I have now is that I probably just geared him up wrong. Weapon choices.
Yeah.
Not even that heavy.
I guess if he's like a
bonus type
long range, might be better.
Yep. Low
you
weights.
Just have to take the kills I'm trying to get, huh? I'm trying to get a melee kill.
I'm not.
You just come there and swing your fucking hammer.
Intentionally.
Hand. Pretend I don't run away alone.
Of course you can hit that freaking wall and make it. Well, I sort of went for range here. Heavy hitters are targeting me. Easy kill.
Yeah, they're on me too.
And he's staggering me again, of course. Even more useless. Oh god. I need to try again with a very different weapon loadout. Yeah, at least we get the money out of this way.
That was fun.
No.
Stagger sin. Oh, fuck it. I get the money on.
No, but I get to get up. Dude, Krogan.
Okay, two primes. And a rocket trooper when you have no shields is a bit too much.
Okay.
Well, we did get cash.
Let's try but
yeah.
Character.
I think the biotic hammer is the better of the two.
Okay.
Yeah.
See how low I get the weight with my trusty sniper rifle. See how heavy I am now. 190%. I'm not actually that heavy with the pistol and the Madoc.
Execution of 10.
Okay, what do we play? I'm gonna play the Talon.
I'm gonna play the Juggernaut then.
I'm playing the Juggernaut.
Okay. Then I guess I'm going for the Cabal.
But, yeah.
I've already got all the characterization and all the things for it. Let's buy a spectre pack. Why not?
Whoa! What? The siege pulse takes 9.60 seconds to recharge. With a cooldown 8.28.
Poison strike. Slash through an enemy line while encased in this biotic barrier, causing instant biotic damage and applying poison effect. Okay. Nightshade blades. Venom tip blades to paralyze non-shielded targets. Okay. Biotic focus. Focus your biotic energy on epiphysic muscle structure to decrease damage taken. Range is probably better if you can make combos, I guess.
And 2,700 shields.
This is more like a grenade-based power. Biotic shield. Activate to regenerate barriers by 40% to gain an invulnerability effect for 0.5 seconds. More movement speeds. Reduced damage and melee damage. I guess I'm gonna try that. What weapon be good? Listing shotgun or pistol.
Talon Mercenary is bugged.
How so?
I have 6, 4, 6, 6, and 0. And I lack 2 points to have the 6th point in my 4th skill. Basically, you have 2 points too little.
Odd. Or maybe it's the point of him.
Or
Which attachments do you usually use with the Wraith, Missy?
Smart Chuck and the... Even though I don't need the Smart Chuck. And the...
Some more damage. I'm wondering if I want a pistol or a shotgun for this one.
If you have the Talon?
No, the Cabal.
Yeah, I mean the Talon pistol.
The gun.
Oh yes, I do have it.
Then try that. It's a short range shotgun that has bonus damage to armor and barriers, I think.
Fireball, you should try another gun
in
the Wraith.
Just wait.
Like what? Well, you're right. I'm gonna use the Disciple.
You have lots and lots of new guns and you've been mining and mining with new guns and you're not
well,
really used to
them. I want the 50% or whatever it is damage boost of the shotgun omniblade. And I want. Yeah, but the venom is heavy. Yeah, it's like. Really, really, really heavy. 3 times. On the M11 suppressor, I wonder what the deal is with that. Infiltration weapon.
Okay, my voice just quit. Great. My Steam just went poopy again. That's fantastic. Lovely. To get back in. God.
Yeah, Steam died.
So not just for me then.
It did. So we just talk here. You ready, presenter?
One moment. There you go. You should be able to hear me now too as well, I hope.
Yeah. All good.
Yeah, I think so. I guess I'm gonna try this equipment and see what happens. Hope for the best.
The Bane looks... well, the Bane. I named him Bane.
I called mine not a dude.
But it looks fun.
Cerberus.
I can't move.
Right, so the darts or a grenade. Huh?
I can't move.
Are you serious?
Nope, I can't move at all.
Well, let's hope that you die and then you just revive.
Well, none of my buttons work. Pressing. Well, left mouse works. Right mouse works, but that's just about it. Oh boy.
Just try and die, I guess.
I set up a bunch of trip mines.
Look at you just standing there like, nobody likes me. I'm on the way missing. Oh shit. Thank you. So, still you can't move, by the looks of it. Here they come. Got it. Oh, he's literally just paralyzed.
Let's see. Nope. Still can't move.
Trying to get the unit seat. But nice if you would do something for me. Better off just rejoining the game at this point.
I'll try. That would crash your mission, you know.
You'd lose your gear, but Talon, this is really nice here. Alright, crap. Yeah, that's right. Well, left and he was the host. So now the wave is restarting. So hopefully it doesn't assign me. I did put it from the chat, so I'm not even on there anymore. Or not in there. think I need to like poison them first and then like ruin their shit. I'm just doing that strike. Yes, okay. Oh,
and I can't move again.
Guess it's really bugged. Do not play the Talon mercenary. It seems. God damn it, Talon is powerful.
I'm gonna try to make a game of my own on this map and see.
Okay, so we're initially going to play gold with just two people. Handy. I can barely hear you in game chat, so soft. The Atlas is nowhere to be found. For now. But allies can move through the shield. I don't think it does any damage if I go through him. This one's a weird one. I don't hate it, but it's a bit strange. Enemy force approaching. Oh, there you go. Deployed. Inside as well. God damn it. trying this with two people. Turret here. She's around the corner and she still hit me. Fantastic. No, stop doing that! Oh my god. Wanted to revive you and it just kept diving into one cover, then the other, then the other. Fuck this lag, I can't play for shit right now. Screw it. Not worth it. I need to read actually what that freaking main power thing is actually doing. Slash through an enemy line when casement. Huh. Alright, I have to call it a day, Missy.
Yeah.
It's getting too lit otherwise. So, rough start, what would you say, with the DLC? The collector is a strange one at best. And the Cabal, who is not a dude, by the way. Just saying. It's strange. I might like her, but I'm not really quite sure how what to do or make her most effective. I think it was more due to the talent that did most of the damage than her ability actually did, but we'll see. So, yeah, that's it for now. So, bye-bye.